Come on and listen to the mole rat.